not be alarmed. I mean you no harm. You are currently in a dream. We try not to interact with you for fears of scaring or upsetting you. However, I heard your cries for help. You're currently going through a lot. Stressed. Sad. I just wanted to remind you, no matter where you're at, you're never alone. I'm always there. Allow me to introduce myself. I'm your guardian angel. Yes, we are real. And we are always there for you. So let's wipe those tears, shall we? I know it can be hard to understand, but we can't always intervene. Sometimes, even in our lowest moments, we need to figure out our problems for ourselves. And that's how we get a little bit stronger. And, my darling, you are stronger than you realize or give yourself credit. You're still here, you're still trying, and you are so loved. I know sometimes we don't feel like it, or we feel like this world is out to get us, or we feel like we're alone conquering it and no one understands us, but we're always here listening and watching you, and we just want what's best for you. More people understand than it may seem. And there's more people willing to reach out and lend you a hand than you might know. Sometimes we just gotta give more people a chance. I know it can seem like there's more bad in this world than good, but I promise you that that's not the case. Sometimes bad things or evil things or things that hurt us, they just tend to stand out more than the good. But I promise you, there's just as much good out there in this world, and even more with you in it. You can make a difference. It may not seem like it, but you are so valuable to all those around. Your life has meaning and purpose, and you are so very special. As I mentioned, sometimes the bad seems to outweigh the good. For example, like a mean comment on a picture or video, you could get 10 good comments and one bad. All will be okay. Sometimes it's just a matter of refocusing our brain. Easier said than done. we can try and focus on those 9 good comments and not the 1 bad comment. We could perhaps see more good in this world than in ourselves. We know it doesn't always seem. People who are being mean, or those thoughts in your head, they all come from the past, what they've gone through that makes them think that that's okay, what you've gone through that's made you feel this way. Everyone has emotions, and everyone is going. Sometimes it can be hard to relate or put ourselves in those shoes. But sometimes one little act of kindness can really change a person's path. So just want you to remember, I know it can be hard, but those people, if they hurt you, those bullies that may be mean to you, you show them a little kindness, sometimes it could really change a person. And you are such a strong person with such a big heart. You are so loved and so valued and so very special. And I see big things for you. They will all come in due time. Sometimes the best things are worth waiting for. So, you just try and close your eyes and enjoy this dream, alright? And I'm gonna try to soothe you and comfort you back to sleep. Well, indeed. May not seem like it, but I promise you everything is going to be okay. It's going to be okay. It's going to be okay. You are safe. You are safe. You are safe. You are safe. And you are seen the way you're breathing. will be okay in due time. You know, sometimes things take a little longer than we would like, but it helps us cherish it more in the end, don't you think? And if you're ever feeling alone, just know I'm always there with you. Always there watching over you. And ready to give you a helping hand where I can. Now, close your eyes. Let me remind you how special, special you are. Your strength. You are intelligent, you are strong, you are valued, you are valued, you are valued, and you are special. So special. And you deserve all the good things, all the good things, all the good things, and all the love that are coming your way. I've seen the way you interact with people and how much you've changed their lives. You're so creative and intelligent, and we're all so blessed to be a part of your life. And though you may be going through a rough patch right now, I've seen the end and you are going to overcome it. And you're going to use it as a stepping stone. Move on and do something so great and help out so many people, just like I know you can do. You may not believe it, but I've seen it. God has big plans for you. You are so very talented. It would be a waste of your strengths not to use them. Your guardian angel knows best. You may not have found your talent yet, but you will. Everything takes time and trials and error. But we all have a special talent that we can all use for the greater good. And yours is something truly special. Whenever you're feeling lonely, you can just reach out, send up a prayer, and we'll be here for you, protect you, keep you safe, and remind you of how special you really are, because no one should ever feel alone or lonely or like they're not good enough, because we all are amazing and beautiful. And you can do anything that you set your mind to. You are not alone, you are not alone, you are not alone. Let's do some relaxing sounds to help you sleep. Close your eyes for me. hope you feel at peace and do not feel alone. Some verses I want you to remember. So Deuteronomy 31:6. Be strong and courageous. Do not fear or be in dread of them, for it is the Lord your God who goes with you. He will not leave you or forsake. Psalms 27:10. Though my father and mother forsake me, the Lord will receive me. Always and forever. You are never alone. You are always loved and special. And you always have a place. Psalm 6:2. Have mercy on me, Lord, for I am faint. Heal me, Lord, for my bones are in agony. Psalm 41:3. The Lord sustains them on their sick bed and restores them from the bed of illness. Proverbs 16:24. Gracious words are a honeycomb, sweet to the soul and healing to the bones. Zephaniah 3:17. With his love. Everything will start to make sense in due time. But I want you to remember that you are never alone. And you are very loved and special and valued just the way you are. And there really, truly are so many people that love and appreciate you, whether you can feel it, see it, or not. And there are those who love you and appreciate you in the future who would miss you greatly. You are gone. Keep trekking on. You're very strong. They can see it. And I know sometimes it can be hard and you don't want to be strong. But if you just hang on a little longer, I promise you, everything will get better. Now I love you.